float up, up, and away in a sea of colorful hot air balloons amidst breathtaking views, right here in the Garden State. The Quick Check Festival of Ballooning is the largest summertime hot air balloon and music festival in North America, and it should be on your bucket list ASAP. 100 sport and special shaped hot air balloons from around the world filled the Jersey sky in late July, as thousands look on from the scenic countryside. This one-of-a-kind event is truly summer fun at its finest.
The sport of ballooning is very native to this area, but bringing together 100 hot air balloons is something that's, you know, a unique feat to do. It really is something that's just remarkable, and until you come see it larger than life, it's just something that's hard to describe.
The three-day festival, which runs from July 26th to July 28th, will showcase returning favorites like the 110-foot unique photo panda and 105-foot Bimbo Bakery's bear. But you can't miss the five-story PNC American flag balloon, the world's largest free-flying American flag. Created following the attacks on 9/11, the towering centerpiece is now a time-honored tradition and has flown at the festival every year since.
You can even ride in a hot air balloon at the festival, and it's an experience you'll never forget.
Just don't look down, because you'll be nearly 1,000 feet off the ground. As the sun and balloons descend, legendary music takes center stage. Swedish pop music group ABBA The Concert, country pop superstars the band Perry, and Rock and Roll Hall of Famers the Beach Boys will bring the jams all weekend long this year.
Well, we just enjoy coming to this festival every year. We look forward to this thing from the day it's over. We look forward to the following year.
Other family-friendly adventures await at any time of day while you're there. But be sure to grab a hot air balloon-themed souvenir before you go. General admission tickets start at $35 for adults and $15 for kids, which includes lawn seating for the concerts. Children ages 3 and under are free. While you may never want to leave this picture-perfect scenery, the memories are sure to last a lifetime. And you'll never forget that you can only find this just in Jersey. Stay tuned next month as I explore a 42-acre sculpture park that excites the imagination and defies expectation.